Recording has started. Here's the desktop view. Here are the names that we've got of the breakers. We've got Tennessee Stud, Browns Fan 33, Skip, Violet Petals, Rayman, Rayman, West Coast, and Cali Kids. We'll do this 7 times. Seventh time. So we have Browns Fan 33 on the bottom, Tennessee Stud on top. I'll put that in the spreadsheet for you. And then we'll do the divisions. So there's the east, west, north, and south. East, west, north, and south. We'll do this 7 times. AFC West on the bottom, AFC North on the top. Paste that in there so we see what goes on in the middle. And I'll bring that spreadsheet over into the window so everybody can see where we're going. Anybody that wants to make some trades, let me know. Anybody happy? NFC East for AFC West. NFC East, AFC West. Browns fan, Chad, are you West Coast, you've got AFC East. It seems to work quite frequently, Skip. Pinkston did it the other night when he was in here, and he hit the auto redemption out of draft. So, AFC South. Well, let me know if you guys want to make any changes. We can do that. There we go. All right. So, let's see here. I don't know if I should trade or not. I would be mad. Here's, So Skip, you can get the AFC North. For your AFC South. Cali Kids is looking for the NFC West, so he can get Keenan Allen. And here's what I'll. Browns fan, if you
started to roam, 6 long months on a good covered trail.
All right, guys, go ahead and make your decisions here in the next minute or so. Everybody wants the Keenans. We were digging and sifting from 5 to 5, filling everything we found just to stay alive. Gold flowed free like the whiskey in the bar. Then it was the big thing loading, then was the star, and there's fire on the mountain, lightning in the air. Golden them hills, and it's waiting for me. Okay, so we're trading AFC East. We'll now be Browns fan. And AFC West will be Cali Kids. So it will look like the second column there with the names. So the breaker column is oh, wrong, sorry. No, that's my fault. Yeah. That's right. Right? If it looks right, we're going to go. All right. Thank you. Get the show on the road. And then we got the bonus number one after we break the box. So, good luck, everybody. I got to open it with the. Where is it? There it is. Got to open it with the lucky tooth. We've been hitting some good stuff since the Megalodon tooth has been involved with opening the seals on the boxes. Well, Skip has already put his in there with the boo for his division. It worked last time for him. To Keenan. I hope so, guys. All right, we are recording, so you'll be able to watch it back if you want. I know Violet Petals isn't here, so she'll want to watch it for sure. And what I do is You can see the big ones. I'll put the big ones down here on the side for the end, just for a little bit of drama. Anquan Boldin, Victor Cruz, Drew Brees, DeAndre Hopkins, die cut, Patrick Willis, and Richard the Mouth Sherman. There's E.J. Manuel, Jordan Reed, Denard Robinson, Ezekiel Ansah, Jake Locker, and Dwayne Bowe. Here's the jersey relic, so I'll just put that right there. Or is it me, or does it seem that Breakers is working better recently in the past couple days? Barcavius Mingo, Le'Veon Bell, Stephen Taylor, a nice Knife Davis orange, Dez Bryant, and Brandon Marshall. Yeah, the picture quality looks nice. The no blackouts, no commercials. Robert Griffin, Flacco, Kuechly, Peyton Manning, Ray Rice, and Matt Ryan. Thanks as always, everybody, for getting in the breaks. Really appreciate it. It's a lot of fun. I like hanging out with you guys. Marcus Wheaton, DeAndre Hopkins, Tavares King, Josh Boyce, Stephen Ridley, and Antonio Cromartie. Andre Johnson, Tom Brady, Santonio Holmes, Frank Gore, Antonio Brown, and Percy Harvin. Not a whole lot exciting right so far, but it will get better with those guaranteed hits, I'm sure. Lattimore, Teau, Giovanni Bernard, a beautiful Christian Ponder, Orange, Vincent Jackson, and Danny Amendola. See, Sam Bradford, Jared Allen, Cecil Shorts, Clay Matthews, David Wilson. Pretty nice auto here. For the Pittsburgh Steelers, Jarvis Jones, Green Emerald something, number 42 of 50. Number 42 of 50, AFC North. Tennessee Stud. Jarvis Jones. Everybody loves Jarvis Jones. He's had a great year. So nice low number autograph hit there for a rookie. Yeah. Reggie Wayne, Aaron Rodgers, Brandon Whedon, Tyler Bray, Dyka, Gronk, and LaShawn McCoy. Tyler Eifert, CPAX, Niall Davis, Stedman Bailey, Demaryius Thomas, and the Law Firm. Whoa. Put that one down. I don't know if you guys saw that or not, but Joseph Randall, Quentin Patton, Glennon, Orange, Arian Foster, Cam Newton, and Steven Jackson. Vance McDonald, Gavin Escobar, Monty Ball, Nassib, Philip Rivers, and Doug Martin. Stevie Johnson, Fitzgerald, Tillman, Romo, Garcon, and Randall Cobb. Zach Ertz, Kenny Stills, Tyler Wilson, CPAT Orange, Jason Witten, and AJ Green. A couple more packs to go before we unveil the love. Giovanni Bernard, Tyler Eifert, CPAT. We have what looks to be a redemption. So this is actually a four-hit box. Patrick Willis, Michael Vick, and we have a clear-cut rookie auto for Denard Robinson, AFC South. Let's hear it. Boo! AFC South. Nice hit, Skip. Nice four-hit box. One more pack to go. It works. Aaron Dobson, Eric Reed, Keenan Allen, Justin Hunter, Steve Smith, Julio Jones. We'll start with the relic, and then we'll go on to the extra hit pack. Ryan Tannehill, Alden Smith, Wes Welker, Andrew Luck, and a rookie relic, Stephen Taylor, numbered to 213. NFC West. Rayman, it's coming to you. And our little bonus, little bonus card. Would have been nice if it was a different player, but it's still a nice hit for the AFC West. Oakland Raiders, it's the multi-dimensional Tyler Wilson, number to 50. No. So we hit quite a few in there. Thanks, everybody, for getting in the breaks, and I'll get this set up soon. Oh, let me do the random for the bonus. Get that on the video, too, before I turn it off. And we did it 7 times, so I'll do it 7 times again. Here's all the names. So we'll go to 14. And the bonus pack goes to Rayman. Bonus pack goes to Rayman. So, congratulations. Again, thanks everybody for getting in the breaks.